Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Gary Bisignano reporting to you today, which I believe the date today is Thursday, April 16th, 2020. I am writing this video to, or making this video to let you know that we are going to have a slight restructuring of the online class. And this comes from a meeting that I came out of this morning. And I'm going to explain to you what the restructuring is going to be. So we are going to be doing things a little bit different. This is going to start next week. So what's going to happen is and before I get into that, let me just explain. We're having an issue with attendance, okay? Taking attendance daily has been a little bit of an issue. And part of the reason why we're restructuring this has to do with attendance. The other reason has to do with maybe some people having to share a single device and other things relating to that. What it appears to be it's going to look like is like this. So on Monday, every Monday, I'm going to give you your series of work throughout the week. So whatever work, whatever things that, you know, you need to learn, if it's a PowerPoint slide, instead of giving you one slide per day, I'm going to give you the three slides for whatever at the beginning of the week. So you will be given, you can look at it as like an online packet that would consist of all your work that I expect you to have done and do throughout the week, okay? And the work will be distributed on Monday, and you will be required to turn it in at some point during the day, rather be late in the day on Friday. If there are videos that go with that work, I will have all the videos up. They will likely, you know, if they're PowerPoint videos, they'll likely be a little bit longer. And you will have all that work turned in by Friday. Now, I think that the assignments will be probably 1 to 2 assignments per week, rather it being 3 to 4. So it will be less assignments, likely a little bit longer assignments, but you'll have, essentially 5 days in a week to complete 2 assignments. You will be graded, of course. You have to watch the videos and all that. Whatever, however it is, it's structured, you'll see the work coming in next week. The other thing is that what you will be expected to do daily is going to be an assigned question, okay, that you will have to do, will count as points. And this assigned question is going to be similar to a bell ringer. And you are going to complete it via Google Docs and you will submit it into me. This bell ringer question, you know, in that type of format, is going to be my way of checking your attendance, okay? So for every student that I see that goes in there and does it, you will be getting an attendance for that. You will be getting, an attendance aspect for watching this video, because there's got to be a way of keeping track of attendance and things like that. And I'm going to incorporate this format from some individuals that I heard spoke of some different things, some different ideas. And I liked this idea of giving you your work throughout the week, cutting down the number of assignments, making them maybe single assignments a little bit longer, and giving you a week to do it. So this way there isn't the submit it late aspect and things like that. I do think, however, that students, need to take the responsibility of doing what it is that you need to do. You know that if you have an assignment that is due, then you need to turn it in. I know that some students are sharing technology. I understand that. But at the same time, I know that any work that I've given, should be able to be completed in, 10 to 15 minutes of your time. Waking up at 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and then staying up all night is obviously, there's a certain responsibility that you have to take as an individual to make sure that you get done what it is that you need to get done. But I think that all time, you just got to manage your time properly. Now, I'm trying to think if there's anything else that I have to say aside from that. I think that's basically the main thing. So once again, this new format will start on Monday. You will be given whatever work that you're required to complete at the beginning of the week. I will assign, say this is your work from 4:20 to 4:25. And then as you come in daily, you will have a like a bell ringer type of question that you will do and complete, turn in, and I will use that as means of checking your attendance. Make sure you go on that classroom page every single day, because when you do the bell ringer, it's going to be submitted as an assignment, and when I check to see who has submitted it, that's my attendance right there. So that's how I would like for you to do that. And the bell ringer question shouldn't take you that long. Even if you're sharing computers, you should still be going on to check every one of your classroom pages every day. Okay, that takes 5 minutes to do. To spend 1 minute on each of your, 1 to 2 minutes on each of your six teachers' pages, 12 to 15 minutes of your time to review what's there. And that's a responsibility that you need to hold. Even if you're sharing technology with four or five siblings, I don't think that that is out of the question to hold you responsible for that. And I'm going to hold you responsible for that, at least as far as attendance is concerned. And that is basically the main idea and the main point of this video. Okay? Please, when you finish this video, turn in your, when you go in, I'm going to assign this as an assignment, turn it in, meaning that, you know, turn in saying that you've submitted it, so that's why I can use that as attendance, because it'll be assigned, and you just have to go in there, and there's a way for you to just click submit or something like that. Make sure you do that for me, so I can have attendance for you in regards to this. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful day.